I wish I was a super genius inventor and could come up with a way to make a telephone into an explosive device that was triggered by the American superstar's voting number. A battery could explode and leave a mark on the face so I could know who to avoid talking to before they even talked. And I could look and say, no, you're not going to be saying anything that's going to add any value to my life.